Oops, I hit the button, turned off my phone. So this is part two of a quick rice dish here. So put that in there. So the rice is pretty much done, so I just add in the vegetables there. Got my baka and my baka and my white mushroom. Mix that in all nice. Okay, then we're going to add some of this cheese. Not the whole thing. Save some of that. And then put that stuff away for later. Bag up those noodles. And save the leftover cheese for another recipe. I've been wanting to try cooking with this rice drink stuff. So I'm going to add some of that. So KD, you add like water and milk. You add milk. And put some rice milk in there. Mix this in. Make sure you turn down your heat. So just because this is a lot of white food, I'm gonna add this baby cuke because we got the orange coloring in there. So now we need a baby cucumber. Okay, give it a wash. Make sure you snip off the tip and cut it off at the base before slicing it and make it look all pretty. All right, mix this cucumber fest up into the cheesy rice. Now, it may not be for everyone's taste, but you got your choice of sauces to spice